ice, salt, and then the mix. It's empty. We cannot be making. Ice, salt, before begin.
Holmes, look. The temperature is reducing.
Ice, salt. If we can. An ice knife. A surprising and yet a very brilliant idea.
It's the perfect weapon. It enables one to kill a man and then it melts. The only trace it leaves is a small puddle on the ground.
Let us try to create an object from silver by using the mold. Let us try. It will take a minute to melt the silver with my gas burner. Done. Now I can proceed further. The mold is hot. I should wait for it to cool down. Done. Now I can proceed further. A homemade silver knife. Excellent. We have created a knife with the silver that we found. It could have been used to kill Sir Rodney.
It was extremely clever to create a weapon that could dissolve at the scene of the crime.
please escort this suspect for interrogation? Perhaps you could explain the cult of Mithras to me.
No, there is nothing to say. We are not the worthy ones.
But Sir Rodney believed that he was?
He was wrong. I have visions. The golden knife, the mummy. Oh, it's all my fault.
Calm down, Mr. Garrow. We discovered some melted silver in the brazier. Did you put it there?
It didn't help. The power is too strong.
Please. What can you...
Oh, so much. It was the core of our work.
Why do you ask?
Were you seeking the golden knife?
Ah, I see you are an amateur. Yes, the golden knife was our grail. It is said that it bears the only text explaining the ritual of the cult of Mithras.
I understand. I read something about immortality.
A myth. The knife would provide immortality only to the worthy one. And yet it is cursed, and it would kill you if you are not initiated.
Did you expect to find the golden knife at the baths?
Well, Sir Rodney thought that it might be there. Did you observe the knife representations there? They are so extraordinary. And we had hoped... it is a tragedy that he has passed away, taking all of his secrets with him. As soon as I've been released, I will continue Sir Rodney's researches in his memory.
We discovered some melted silver in the brazier. Did you put it there?
No. Silver, you say? No, I don't know how it got there.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation. The paintings in the baths are focused on Mithras, I understand.
Yes, they are what make this place remarkable.
And that is why Sir Rodney came here?
He believed that the golden knife, which is an ancient ritual item, was hidden somewhere around the baths. I admit that it would be wonderful if it were true.
And you are not concerned by the reputation of this artifact?
You mean the curse. Before someone is dead, it is a blessing. After they are dead, well, then it becomes a curse.
Some melted silver was found inside the steam room brazier. Do you come from?
Silver? No.
Thank you.